podcast gift for Priyanka Chopra. Bollywood's heartthrob Priyanka Chopra could not have had a better year. Cast gift to PC is simply marvelous, but let's go back a little in time first. Last April, Bobby Bedi, the producer of Bandit Queen and Mangal Pandey The Rising, had announced a film titled Lajjo with Aamir Khan and Kareena Kapoor in the lead. It was supposed to complete a hat trick for the star Jodi, who had earlier been paired in Three Idiots and The Lash. A.R. Rahman was to compose the music with lyrics by Gulzar. According to a source, the film was based on the works of the famous Urdu playwright. The reason it didn't go on the floor was because of a dispute over the story rights. But now, after having bought the rights completely, Priyanka Chopra is being seen as the lead heroine. Well, another dream role for Priyanka for sure. Hope PC agrees to it.